During filming The Green Mile, Michael Clarke Duncan was uncomfortable with having to grab Tom Hanks's crotch for the scene where John cures Paul's urinary infection. Hanks left the set and came back to do the scene. Duncan grabbed Hanks' crotch and was shocked to discover that he had put an empty water ball in his trousers. After that, Duncan felt more comfortable with the scene.